Hello everyone and welcome back to Taskade. In today's video, we'll be sharing an awesome update for all Taskade mobile users. Let's jump right into it. So, if you've been using Taskade for quite some time now, you must be knowing that Taskade also has an amazing mobile application, both for iOS and Android users, and you can use the app in real time on your phone to do everything that the desktop apps do and still get stuff updated in real time. The new Taskade update that we are talking of, however, is presenting brand new widgets for iOS and Android. Widgets on mobile are a great way of getting information quickly at a glance, and now with Taskade's own widgets, you can display your tasks, recent updates, start projects and more directly on your home screen and explore more workflows. To set a widget, all you have to do is click and hold on the empty space on your home screen, navigate to widgets and then select Taskade. From here on out, you can go ahead and select the widget of your choice and apply it on your home screen. That's how simple it is. And now you can quickly glance at your Taskade task list or projects every time you use your phone and be more productive, and of course it looks really good on your home screen. We'd also love to hear from you, so if you have any questions or suggestions for Taskade, be sure to leave a comment below for our team and we'll be sure to implement them in future versions of Taskade. Well, what are you waiting for? Go check out Taskade and their apps from the links in the description below, and we'll be back with a new video soon. Leave a like and subscribe if you enjoyed this video, and thank you for watching.